and you can't stop or anything. Nobody in front of you and very few in back of you. And you just have to keep going.
By 11 a.m., Colonel Shoup is directing the attack from a position alongside a narrow pier which juts out into the lagoon.
When everything opens up, the colonel yells at us to get as close to the pier as we can. Don't go in any further. He says to stop landing troops and put...